I'm Dr. Purnima Gowda. I'm a consultant obstetrician and gynecologist practicing at Cloud9 Whitefield. A high-risk pregnancy is one where there's associated complications, which could be either in the mother, something like hypertension, diabetes, or multiple pregnancy, or the problem could be in the fetus, where the fetus can be having excessive growth or undergrowth, genetic problems in the baby or birth defects in the baby, or the problem can be in the placenta, something like placenta previa or abruption in the placenta. This contribute to the high risk pregnancy.